So who wants to be king?
Don't you know how this works? If you want to be king, you must kill me.
Take it. No?
You know what about you? No? No? Anyone? Wants to be king!
We walk with Odin as we strode to the dismantled wood Valhalla. We were blessed by Thor and Rowan, and we can be in his hammer. Hit these cunts with uppercuts hard enough to make their jaw shatter. If they're getting in our way, it didn't matter, they got battered. Now we're in the gym religiously and everyone's a savage. All these men are conquerors, don't ever think they're average. They've perfected all their tactics and deployed them automatic. Their reaction reflects the fact that they're always getting at it. They are savage.
You? No, what about you? No? No? Anyone?
Savage.
Who wants to be king?
We find our peace when we're in battle, so we're always on the mat. I'm happy when my hands are bloody and my eyes are turning black. The only direction we move is forward, never turning back. And when we hit, it's like a hurricane, we move like a wolf pack. When we sense a threat, then we've been trained to go on the attack. We're more comfortable on bench presses than ball troops, it's a fact. For every one of us, we carry two of you upon our back. And pick up the slack for all the so-called men that don't do jack. They never hit the rack or stuck a jab, these fucking cunts all suck at that. They need to get some hustle back, it's time to build some muscle back. We're savage, give the fucking government their muzzle back. It's time for all the men to stand and say we had enough of that. We're savage.
I did not become king out of ambition, but once again,
I had no choice. As a result of other people's actions. Nonetheless,
we're always grinding, always climbing, putting one round at a time. And know that underneath the rough we are hard as fucking diamonds. Good men are rare but everywhere, so find and get behind them. If you want to be just like them, then you need to put the time in. Be a savage. Have a look deep into our eyes. See that our fists will never lie. You make us piss, we let them fly. We're fucking savage. Men that can inspire the inspired. Retire the expired. Walk on water, step through fire. Fucking savage.
What does a king do?
Yeah.
He rules. Yes! Good! He rules! And as a ruler, I have the last say.
We are running through the mountains while they're peeping through the curtains. While they're quiet as a mouse, we are causing a disturbance. Keep our vision on the mission, cause it fills our heart with purpose. Keep on fighting for our people, cause we believe that they're worth it. We are savage, exasperated by the rate that they are causing damage. Knowing if we don't reverse this trend, it will be tragic. They exaggerated all the facts and woke a beast while they were at it. Now we're back to claim the throne that we once sat.
The hero that comes into Valhalla does not lament his death. I shall not enter Odin's hall with fear. I shall wait for my sons to dream. And when they do, I will bask in their tales of triumph. The Aesir will welcome me. My death comes without apology! And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me!